EA Sports.
Y'all, I can alt tab and update things and it doesn't turn into a hot mess.
You're tuned to Radio Big.
Damn, Puffy. Atomica, the eyes and ears of Sex 3, my favorite.
Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262.
No, Puffy, I'll agree with that because it has 12 characters and it's too many. And it's too many playthroughs to do of the same thing over and over. Sex 4 is out of control.
Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak 2 is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away.
Crevices.
You better be prepared.
Sex crevices.
It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane.
Insane in the bubbling membrane.
We'll be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks
snake.
To perform legendary tricks. Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going.
Oh my god, how long is this intro? Can't they just be like, it's tricky to rock a ramp? I miss Run DMC already.
SSX, please not. You gotta love it.
I miss David Arquette already. If you've never watched the DVD bonus content on SSX Tricky, I highly recommend it. No, Hypno, I don't. Boy Wonder?
SSX veterans have returned, Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned.
Snowboard Kids is in this game? The Snowboard Kid? Alright, I like Zoe. Don't really like Moby or Simon. I hate Griff. I don't know Vigo. Oh my god, you and your Adidas? God, Nate is so boring. Look at Nate, like, oh my god. Generic white dude. Mac. Allegra is new. She's pretty cool. Look at that shirt, that's graphic design. Oh. Kaori. She's the classic one. I don't know if I want to listen. Sponsored by Pfizer. Do they tell us a little bit more about people? Take your allergy meds. I'm gonna go with Zoe because I want to hear her sass and understand it. Whereas Kaori, it would just be Japanese the whole time, which is cute, I guess, but we wouldn't really understand it. Sometimes you don't want to understand it. Sometimes you're sick of hearing, like, ah, I'm sponsored by Pfizer.
Seems competitors are making their way over to the Green Bay station. If you want to Green catch Bay. Some legendary ripping, head over to the event.
They're making their way downtown.
Hardcore competition or classic free riding, either way. If you want to see your favorite competitor up close, they may just be at the lodge gearing up.
Me? You can do combos.
I pretty much watch it all no matter what.
Is this Tony Hawk?
You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving the lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor.
I have to
check it out.
Read a tutorial on how to progress. I kind of didn't like this game that much. If I seem sassy about it, it's because I am. But it's running so much better than it was. Yeah! You think I can even fucking read?
A strong showing in the past has SSX fans looking forward to Zoe's riding with huge anticipation. Never one to disappoint. Zoe is making no small deal out of her plans to dominate this year's circuit.
So, you've been talking trash? You've been talking that shit? You making it, like, a lot to live up to? Look at me. Look at you just exploit the combo? No. Look at me fucking already exploiting shit. No. It can't be. With no stats? No. Stop it. You think we get a Chivo for 99? It is 69. Do you think we get, like, money for this? Is this pointless? Goes past 99. I'm gonna stop.
On one of my favorite runs today, Crow's Nest, the place where riders will be flying for gold.
That was fun, right?
Check out the talent. Make sure you stay with Radio Big for all your
fascinating sports. Uber trick. You're an Uber trick. Finger 11? They're from Canada. Why do I know that? I don't know.
Cams, as usual, things are looking wicked. some finger 11 to keep the stoke going.
Where am I? What is this, Big Air? What does Big Air mean? Oh god, it means get more points before this point. Oh god. I don't know how to play yet. No. Zoe. I got Chivos? What? Griff beat me? Wait, what? Oh, I just need to do good. What is going on? Double pop. Oh, bad, bad. Alright, here we go. Is the Uber not coming out? I'm so confused at, like, how to do the Ubers. Oh, was that three Ubers? I'm lost. I'm too used to Tricky. I'm adjusting. Okay. Wow. What is that, a Pokédex?
Once again, this is Radio Big. Here's something if you're keeping up with event news. Competitors will be racing through the fog and sampling some of the goods on Snow Jam today. Make sure you and yours make tracks up to Peak 1 and check it all out.
It is pretty cool, though. They just drop you down, and then, like, you have to make your way to the start. And if you want to get distracted, you can. Kinda next gen, open world, GTA inspired. They're gonna play NERD for us? Oh my god.
Hey, this is Pharrell from the Neptune.
Pharrell? The Legend of the Phoenix? I am silly. They blanked out. Did they blank out cop car? No. No. Stop it right now. That's, it's too mischievous to run on the top of a cop car. You have to blank that out. It's just too mischievous. Pharrell, you're too mischievous. Oh, you can Uber on the grinds now? Oh, what the shit? I missed that. Wow, this is awesome. The first playthrough of an SSX game is awesome. And then by the 10th playthrough, you're like, kill me now, please kill me. They plank out cop car! It's blowing my mind! It's not appropriate for kids. Oh my god, the upside down 7-Up logo, like that was... That was only a thing for like a minute. Whoops, I got too greedy. Oh. What's this way? Whoa, that shit was upside down. Place. Please tell me we only do one heat now. I have a top time. What are they talking about? Oh, okay. Sorry. That's like the high scores that I'm supposed to beat, not people in my race. I was pissed for a second. You qualified for semifinal? No. That was one of the worst things about the first two games, is having to do the races three times each. Yo, Micah. Check it out, Micah. We couldn't play this game yesterday. I got a new graphics card. Jerk it out, y'all. That's scandalous. These lyrics are scandalous. Everything's gonna get my VOD muted. You're rocking out. You're jerking it out. Games should just never use licensed music anymore. You're jerking it out too. Her last name is Payne. Just here to jerk it out. That's a personal business. Go, Zoe, go, Zoe, go, Zoe. MXPX. Oh shit, is this the game with yellow card? There's Eddie, I see Eddie. That's David Arquette. MCOM. Oh, I got too greedy. Can't even fathom it. No, I would die. For sure. For sure, Hypno. Zone 2. Goodness me. Yeah, it's spooky. It's dark. You might fall. You might break a bone. Oh my god. You can hit us with the dragon. Oh shit, raided. Maybe wait a minute, dragon. Stovetop. Slow guy, hey. Sadie, oh my god, Risa. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Thank you, slow guy. You're so nice. And on ice, you probably snowboard like a pro guy. Because you're slow guy.
21 whole months.
Thank you so much. What were you up to? Yo, Kingspore. Messaging you? Oh, Hypno, you missed the messages too? Ooh, we stayed on a rail for 120 meters. Oh. You were chatting. Oh my gosh, that's funny. That's funny. Playing that Super Metroid. Your chat never knew. Thanks so much for that raid. I just got a new graphics card. We couldn't play this game yesterday. And I'm streaming in 60 FPS finally. And the resolution is 720 now. High def gram tams. Let's fucking shit. Upgrades, upgrades. Upgrades.
We're back with EA Radio Big.
This is running really good.
The latest for y'all in circuit news. Zoe Payne's doing particularly well these days, a returning SSX veteran who's kicking mass butt. I think it's safe to say that we'll be keeping a little bit of a running tab on Miss Payne.
Oh no, Buddha.
On Radio Big.
So sorry, Buddha. I know, y'all. I know. You'll be able to see the bullets when I play shoot 'em ups. We can actually play SSX 3. This was not playable yesterday. I could not even play it off stream. Oh, wow. I don't know. I might have it upscaled. It might be a little upscaled right now. But the 60 FPS, come on. Come on. You like this game? That's good. You were skeptical at first? Yeah, this song gives that vibe. This is a race, but there are other game modes. You hate change? Oh no. I think you're gonna put your settings at lower. And then you're using less bandwidth. Grand Tams Classic. The D-Make. I wonder where first place is. Damn, they finished a while ago. I'm scratching my head. Scratching my damn head. Calvary finished in 254? What the fuck? What the fuck? Not jerk it out again. We just heard this. I'm about to fucking jerk it out. Already sick of this song. Oh my word. Did you like that King Spore? then you poop your pants. Oh! Yeah, you did. I don't understand Japanese. Whoa! You were behind.
Why?
Damn, Kaori is fast. Woo, zoom in. Oh, that was cursed. Fuck, I wanted that.
No!
Oh my god. I am calm and collected.
What the shit?
Damn stove. Whoa! I feel like I need to improve my stats. Which I'm not sure how to do. Basement checks can do no wrong. But I'm sure I'll be sick of this song, like, very soon.
Seems like everyone I know is riding it hard today. Everyone but me, of course. Yeah, well, you know, stuck in the studio. At least the music's good. Here's a little basement jacks.
The famous people. Probably not, I don't know. Yeah. I mean, they're still here. But I have no idea who the voice actors are. It's like not a big deal anymore. There's no DVD bonus features showing off David Arquette doing voice lines. That was too. Thank you. Damn, am I really in fourth? I don't like it. Wow. I'm not even gonna place top three. That's bad. I didn't like that.
Back with Radio Big. The latest circuit happenings today have a promising looking slopestyle comp on R&B. This particular track is known for its mind-boggling variety of paths and hits. I gotta tell you, I love this kind of event. This is the kind where anything can happen.
I'm not sure how to spend my money. I don't know if I can yet. Oh my god, hold on. I'm so sick of the music already. We can create a custom in the lodge. That sounds like a good place to check out the lodge. Big Mountain Ambience? That sounds awesome. Well, now it's just eerily silent.
Three times. Fire. Time bonus.
I'll put on like some video game music.
MCOM.
This won't be so painful in a second. Here it comes. Oh yeah. That just makes you smile. This is so much better than Finger 11. Oh, Buddha. You gotta do the, you gotta give subs and stuff. Thank you. The best way is direct donation of 750. That gets you double points. You were subbed for 2 months. So you have 0.41666 repeating tokens. So you do have a partial. You're on your way, and it's a beautiful and glorious thing. Thank you so much. Or even considering. Sweet, sweet Buddha fingers. What if they rebranded Butterfinger to Buddha Finger? And also, I did get, like, an anonymous donation once, and I never figured out who it was. So if you happen to know the name on that, if you were like, oh yeah, that was me, that I was Johann Sebastian or whatever the name was. Oh, I need to get way better score. Oh, sweet. Thank you so much.
But what I can do now is chuck something in the hat.
Yeah, biddies for the kitties. Buddha biddies, Buddha biddies. Thank you so much. That'll get you a nice little badge, too. Little magician badge. Let people know what's up. You're a freaking magician. Oh! Did I drop my combo? That was gonna... Aww. I like the trick mode way more in this. This is so much more fun than the races. Oh my god. Let me make sure this isn't the loudest music in the world. It's fairly loud. It's fairly loud. A little bit better. Yeah, I haven't even been trying to build it really. I'm still adjusting. I've been playing a lot of tricky. And then I come to this and it's just a little bit different, and so it's throwing me a little. I haven't played this nearly as much as I played Tricky. I love the new Uber moves on the rails. It is good, it's just, it's a lot with the 12 playthroughs, like, doing the achievements is overwhelming. Yeah, give me that silver. Holy shit, this music's so much better than Finger 11. I don't even hate Finger 11, it's just they needed way more songs in this game. We just started playing and we've heard repeats multiple times. That's bad. Certainly not good. Okay, this actually isn't a great song, and it's gonna be annoying in about 2 seconds. I miss Finger 11. Come back, Finger 11. I didn't mean it. Wait. I have to do it in order? Nah! I need to go to the lodge. Take me to the lodge right now. I feel like I'm in purgatory. Let's just go anywhere and then see if we can, like, do something. It's saving, right? It must be. There's no option to save. Top of run. Session point 2. Messages. You want me to read? How does my writer improve? By attributes in the lodge. So maybe tell me, like, how to go there? How does combat work? The push buttons? Please tell me how to get around. Follow info signs to the lodge and transport. You expect me to read a sign? How do I save the game? Go to the options screen? What the fuck? No way. That was impossible to find. That was so hard to find that we had to read a tooltip about where to find it. I mean, I love this game. Silly, silly snowboarding game. I'm smiling and laughing and having a good time listening to silly monkey music. No! Everything's so cursed right now. Except you, chat. I just want to go to the lodge. Big challenge. Break all 4 of the blue panes of glass. Yeah, that sounds fun. Oh, the timer already started? Oh, okay. Can I restart? I know, that was fucked up. On any of the peaks that has station in the name? Uh-oh, I don't know. Alright, I'll try. This is kind of hard. I don't like these challenges. I see the things now, at least. Dang, it's once you lose your momentum, it's kind of hard. What's that time about? Oh, okay. Shit. I can't prepare for the jump because I can't see shit. No! Fiddlesticks! Fiddlesticks! Music is whimsical, not appropriate to the rage that I feel. Oh my god. I need to never do challenges. This is what happens. I lose my mind. Okay, one more. 12 more tries. 1,000 more tries. Somebody stop me. I stopped myself. Green station. Let's go, green station. Look, fast forward even works. Oh my god. Lodge. Would I like to enter the lodge? Yes. Oh my gosh. Equip gear? Do I have gear? Oh shit. What? My hairstyle changes something? What's going on? What is the bar? Is that just the amount of shit I can have on? Though. Only 250? Oh. It's shows how 2 I am? That's just what I've always wanted. You're behind. Give me those freaking attributes. Don't be jealous of my attributes. Streaming service where no one's ever behind. Yeah, you can buy gear. Whoa, that's super expensive. Instagram. Programmer hat. Glacial. Zoinks. Zoned. You just got zoned. Wow, what a bunch of terrible hats. I don't know if I liked any of them, y'all, and I like hats. Oh my god. They're all so hideous. This one's called Daddy-O. Boards. I know it's like cringe because it's advertising, but I like the fucking how this looks. This is a sick board. You can get the puzzle. It's pretty cheap to. It has a 7 on it, so Rev likes it. Hell yeah. Can't tell if it has different stats. We got the attributes, that's good. You're the snowboard game master. Maybe we can do that race better now. Oh my god, it's a bottle of 7-Up. Oh my god. I hate it. Okay. Fiddlesticks. Whoopsie. Oh, my fiddlesticks. Yeah. Let's roll. I know, right? Oh my god. There we don't go. Jump. How dare they lie to me? Whoa, 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 whoa. Trying to sneak in. Oh my god! That's fucking sneaky, sneaky. That was cheating. They were cheating. That was. You're a funny, slow guy. I'll allow it. You were ready. Look at us, we went this way. Ooh, new snowflake. Oopsie. Chill song. I don't know what it is, but it's chill. See how chill it makes me?
Recess is over. Cheerio.
Cheerio. You're fucking making me hungry. I shouldn't do that. I just can't resist. Fudging ripples. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I like that. GG, we gotta do it one more time. Unfortunately, that's how this game works. Yeah. It's okay. They chose to make their game this way. Last time we reached this point and I didn't even place top three, so we have to do it all over again, starting from the beginning. It's kind of brutal. Oh god. We have better stats this time. This sounds like Genesis Battletoads. Am I really in third? Oh my god. Oh wow. How am I gonna catch up? They're right there, they're right there. I like this. Yeah, I like that. Ah! No, that was bad. That was bad. At a crucial time. Oh! Ah! We did one. Yeah. I'm not going to no backcountry with you. GG's. Wait. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I wish I could tell you. would be funny. Give us so much time. Oh my god. Oh, if I finish my combo, we get that bonus. Okay, I got it now. Whoa. Whoa. 5 Chivos. 5 Chivos popped. Whoa. Shocking. Oh, we got all the snowflakes at the junction. We can just finish, I think. No, I was wrong. Apparently, I was wrong. You got what? A battle against your rival. Oh, it's beautiful. What? That's dangerous. Don't do that while their plane is flying, please. Face off against Mac, the first rider to the bottom of backcountry wins. Okay. Okay. Alright, Buddha, see you soon. Happy little snowflake.
Yo, you get that board out of a cereal box? You best go somewhere else.
out of a cereal box. That's rude. First of all, it wouldn't fit in a cereal box, so who looks foolish now? And second of all, you're taking a much better route than I am, and you're gonna beat my ass.
So this is the learning curve.
Yeah, slow guy, that was rude. Very rude of Mac. No more Lucky Charms. How do you even know if you're going the right way? My arrow's not going up anymore. Oh, there it is. I guess we're still racing.
Irresistibly good feeling.
What is this piano ballad? That didn't get me pumped up to race. Leaderboard position 109 of 109. Oh my word. Oh, I saw Rev. They looked bad. They looked bad. Wow, you can charge up your fist? Oh my god. Get wrecked. You're gonna get wrecked, Mac. Yeah, I never heard of them. I looked at the games, though, and they looked bad. Yeah, they looked like all Atari clones.
This is what it's all about.
But I'm glad that we have them on RA. I want everything on RA. Thank you. This game sometimes doesn't know who's really in the lead. That's why I'm like, am I really in third? Am I really in first? Just now, it looked like we were behind by a lot. And then all of a sudden, no, we're in first by a lot. Alright. It's because there's different ways to go and it confuses the game about who's really in first. I just got a new console too. It's called GeForce 1650. Look at my new console. Look at it. Oh, I kicked his ass this time.
Yeah, better than a new tattoo.
Better than a new tattoo. She's edgy. Good to see every bubble in this day. Glorious SSX 3 day. We tried to play Dark Alliance at... Damn, this... I'm supposed to beat a 13 minute time? That's a long race. You're so considerate covering your drink with a napkin. What a king you are. Don't want to share with them. Do you get mad when they eat your clothes? Yeah. Yeah, mods everywhere. They probably got displaced. They're just trying to survive. They wanted to be your new friends also. Because they knew, they heard you were nice. Thank you. Yo, Choco. Choco, I got a new graphics card. I couldn't play this game yesterday. Also, stream is higher resolution. Yeah, Choco. Oh, thank you. Heart gold and HD? Maybe. Is that one of your favorite ones? I think Micah made me start Soul Silver. I think we got to the first or second gym. Oh, thank you. You know what else is looking good? You. I mean, I can't see you right now, but I'm assuming. That's when it's going down. Oh my god, do I look like a Charmander? How dare you say that? I thought Choco would play Bubble Bobble. I don't know. Now I'm sad. I'm sad, but I'm smiling. Now I'm grumpy. You got your channel points already? Yeah. Hell yeah, Choco. Oh shit, I thought that was the finish over there. Not kill. Oh, Warcraft 2 music to get rev hyped. Forking Charming. You're silly. Go! Yeah. Always ready for bonking. Born to bonk. World is above. Millions of dead bobbles. You haven't gotten to time anyone out. Maybe next time I need to time someone out, I'll let you do it. Timeout is really tricky because if it's like a new person, they usually like don't come back after timeout, or they come back angry. But I did time someone out during Phantasy Star and they came back super respectful. That was hype. That was pretty hype. It's always fighting. Oh, I didn't see it. Do you want to do it now, Choco? I did miss your message. I'm sorry. You need to do dinner first. Well, I might need to eat too. Whoop! But we can probably make it work. I'm gonna need to go eat in like 45 minutes. That's sweet of you to say. We unlocked Peak 2. We're legends. Wait. We got, like... No, we didn't meet the earning goal. But we unlocked Peak 2. That's weird. I'm torn between going to the next peak right away and trying to get this moolah. Face off against Mac in a rival challenge. Get to the bottom with more points. Asshole. Oopsie. All right, see you soon, Choco. Whoopsie, aww. What is this?
Thought you were hot. Guess what? We're not.
Oh my word. We have to see what this is, right? Total distortion, you are dead. For PC.
Your heart has stopped and your brain is cold. You were so dead.
I'm never gonna remember that.
This dimension cuts like a knife.
What was it?
What a pitiful
total distortion. You are dead. Pretty dark.
Oh, such a sad, sad story. You're gone, empty head in the red. Game over, you're through.
Oh my god, that's what I sound like rapping.
How does it feel to be
bye-bye,
your history, you're through. You're dust. I hope you improve your lousy score. Adios, see you later. Bye-bye. Try.
Hell yeah, King Spore. You finished making din-din. Taco Tuesday. Taco Tuesday. Whatever day it is today, it's Taco Tuesday. Coming for those tacos.
Total amateur time.
Total amateur time. Or is it? Live every day like it's Taco Tuesday. Oh, wow. Wow. Taco, taco, taco. Yeah, I believe it. Biff Naked, what a legend. Did David Arquette come back? No? That's fucked up. That's super fucked. I'm about to throw this game out the window. No David Arquette? What is I'm furious. My rage is unknown. It's unfounded. I mean, it's founded, but it's unfathomable. Lucy Liu didn't come back? Oh my god. And I think they dropped Luther. What about Macy Gray? Macy Gray's character is still here. That's so bizarre. Did SSX Tricky not sell enough? They couldn't get the talent for the second. Third game, I mean. That's so weird, because Zoe was in the first game, but I don't know if. If they could voice Zoe in the first game. I think she's like a late unlock, too. The first game, you only get like Mac and Kaori at the beginning. You have to unlock everybody else. The first game doesn't have Chivos yet. Someone else, wow. I want the first game to get Chivo so bad. It's like not as good, but it's simpler. It's like a simpler time. Probably can get the badge. And then we can shake what our mama gave us instead of finger 11, you know what I mean? Is a video game even real if you can't listen to its music without getting your audio muted? Yes, the answer is yes, but still. It's still, it's very rude. Oh, I think we met the goal. Let's just go. I would pay to watch me. I like how many ways there are to go, and then there's collectibles on every path. Kinda epic. I miss the big snowflakes, though. What are these X's? Fucking extreme? I guess SSX?
Yeah, that's a showstopper.
No, I don't care. Bring back the snowflakes. I'm a snowflake. I demand snowflakes. Wow, I died. My spleen. Oh my gosh, McCoffee. Do you notice anything different about me, McCoffee? Maybe 720 things different about me in 60 frames per second? Also playing a game I couldn't play yesterday. New graphics card, baby. New graphics card. What a life upgrade! We can play SSX 3 again! Like it's 2004! Oh my god! It was 4:32, thank you very much! Stretching. Stretching. Don't underestimate them. Do you like my 7-Up board? Do you like my lens flare? Do you like my Pokedex that lets me enter the lodge for some reason? You don't have to answer these questions. They are all rhetorical. I already know the answers. Yes, yes, and yes. What a time to be alive. What is this song like? Ridge Racer Revolution High Score Screen. That's a good game because it has Revolution in the title. make your own beat. I love it. Never give me a controller. Manual saving, isn't that cool? Who's ready for peak two? Wait a minute. We didn't meet the earnings goal? I got silver on peak one race? Oh, I'm so ashamed. Silver, bronze, bronze, bronze? Gross. Disgusted with myself. Zone one. Did they say third place? Don't lie to me. Good start. Oh my God, that was sick. Why is it bronze? I'm so confused. I mean, there were two heats, though. I guess, I don't know. One day I'll understand. You have to qualify and then your score in your first heat doesn't matter, I guess. This fucking Tenchu music is making me so calm. I see. So I earned enough points already to qualify for the final round. That's what I wasn't understanding. And so now I need to beat the 71. Got it. Wow, good start.
Come on, Zoe, get with the program.
You believe? You're sweet. Sweet believer. Oh. There's like nowhere to go and do tricks. I don't know what. Oh. No, don't do that. I failed. Oh, is it still the final round? That'd be cool. Thank you so much for that follow. I know what it is. Bye, King Spore. SSX 3 is fun. Oh, wow. You snowboard in real life? No way, I didn't land that. Goodness me. You used to? Wow, I'm surrounded by pros. Hey, you, do you want to eat? Steve walked in the room. Do you have a story? Okay. Oh, I didn't know she was crying. You're not pro McCoffee. I think you might be. Spinner.
Oh yeah, admired and inspired.
That's what I need to do. You're adding the Whistler. Look at you go. Oh, that was easy. We did it. Whoops, I didn't care about that. You did an Uber trick. Challenges. Oh no! Bronze medal at 12. Oh yeah, you can post it. Oh! I should just finish, I think. I need to help Steve. Alright, ready for the final round. Yeah, final. We're gonna get a big combo bonus as long as I don't fall, so let's fall. I mean, let's not fall and finish. Yeah. Peak one earnings goal. So pro. Look at all that stuff we got. Ripped jeans? Trading cards. That rules. I don't like the challenges. Like, they're really hard and they just make me upset. I get really upset failing them over and over. Let's like spend our money though. Let's spend our money. So many of them. I could never do them all. Maybe if, you know, people used bubble tokens on SSX3 over and over until I mastered it. No one's ever done that. No one's ever been like, you're playing this till you master it. Edging, I guess. No, don't quit the title screen. Who doesn't? Save complete. Alright, I would probably go to peak 2, but instead I'm gonna go eat. And then when I get back... Oh, it warns you to save before you quit, that's good. Look at Zoe with her 5.1 writer ranking. Let's go. Everyone else is scrubby. Everyone else sucks. So, we found out Kingsport did some research for us. Most of the famous voices from the from Tricky are not in this game. Like, Lucy Liu did not contribute lines for Elise. Yeah. But Biff Naked is Zoe still. Let's go, Biff Naked. Peeking so hard right now. Oh my god. Is that what it is? It's the Charlie Angel's claws. Charlie demands it. Charlie's too controlling. This is like the spooky area. It's gonna give me seasonal affective disorder. Big challenge? First of all, I hate it. Oh my god. Quit it. Yes, I did. I came to snooze and booze. Hang out with Terry Crews. Pay my library dues. Watch some Blues Clues. Does this look like Diddy Kong Racing to you? I didn't mean to do that to you. You know there's a DS version?
That was less than acrobatic.
What's different about it? I don't know. We'll be right back. It's that got two screens. Obviously. You didn't know? Yes, I taught you something. Do you ever scratch your nose while you're snowboarding? Yeah, you don't want to die. That's the real game over. That's all games all over forever. Yeah, we don't want that. Check out this lodge. I'm checking it out. Party in the lodge. Race or slope? Race or slope? I don't even know what slope is. Well, this is magical sounding. Axio, what are you saying? I need to help Steve.
Hello chat, how is everybody? Is everybody liking the new graphics card?
Don't expect me to get her, right?
What?
I can't get her anywhere.
No, I am not the new graphics card. But there is a new graphics card. How's everybody doing? Yeah, people liking the IC. People liking it. Uh-oh. I made a moves maybe? I don't know. Ugh. No, not really. But I could be in the right situation. All right, I'm going to give you back to Graham.
Have you ever hydrated in your life? Not me. This is my first time. Big gulps. Are you addicted to water? Are all humans addicted to water? Ew, you hate water. Burpee.
Oh,
Axe. You don't have any Axe.
Hey, man, you're never gonna win like that.
Yeah, bubble tea. You got bubble tea. What the heck? Where's first place? Are they way up there on the... Oh, okay. Off limits. That was fiddlesticks. Dream is Zoe. You want to know X show? You're actually really, really close. You're at 0.83 repeating. That's legendary. Like, if you got a gift sub or something, that might put you over the top. If you got, like, two gift subs. Closer than you think. Closer than you realize. You had me play Perfect Dark. That was awesome. That was so fun. I didn't finish it, but it was fun. My algorithm's off. You think you have less than what you have? No, I assure you. Oh no. McAfee's out of here because of my algorithm. Oh my god. Somebody did leave because I changed my algorithm, y'all. You might be referencing that, I don't even know. They clearly didn't want to be here. I didn't even ban them yet. This song is intense. I have a kitty on my lap. Have you ever heard I have a kitty on my lap and I don't give a crap. That's one of those old sayings. Shit. Lap cat. Oh, there's the existential crisis. We were talking about you. Dude, if we were talking about you too, probably. I don't know. I just didn't want you to feel left out. Count your miss. What? Your dragon doesn't go towards a bubble token. That's where your bubbles went. Worth every bubble. Hidden numbers. You don't know how the system works, okay. Concerned. Game Wanderer. Thank you so much, TGW. Do you know what you want to do? During your next stream?
Graham Tim's almost rhymes with Khan's Graham 42 Walk Graham 42 Pop.
Damn, I almost got scandalous with those lyrics and I decided not to go for it. Thank you so much for 11 months. Scandalous? No. It's too outrageous. I would have had to go to horny jail. Axio knows. Axio felt it. I'm not even gonna place top three, and I'm mad about it.
Man, those lessons are really paying off, huh? Come on, smack that.
This is bad. This is going bad. If I do restart, what happens? It's final round still. You know what else? True. Our friendship is true. That's what I was gonna say. Not scandalous at all. Innocent bubbling, causing innocent troubling. Oh, that's lies. Forgot, axe you. Why? Oh my god. You're outrageous. You're also outrageous. Fondue? Oh my golly. Cover me in cheese, I'm fondue for you. Casually. Yeah, they're misconstruing everything right now. You tell them. You tell them.
Slow and slower, don't cut it.
Hey, you're messing with my free space.
It's too scandalous. I don't know if I can win. Violation of your parole. Wow. Your parole officer's too strict. There, I said it. Hot cheese. All cheese is good cheese? That's shocking. What if the true cheese is the friends we made along the way? You just got out of horny jail. I didn't put you there. I'd never put McCoffee in a corner. I'm the true cheese? Hold on. Hold the phone. This is news to me. No. No, that little child was not just mocking me. That baby child. Say let's dance. We're snowboarding. I can't dance right now. Like, I thought that was obvious that we can't dance because we're snowboarding. Like, am I the only one not seeing the contradiction? I can't keep my bar full. Yeah, they are dance. You're right about that.
Oh, that aches.
Oh yeah. Knock his ass down. It's not even David Arquette anymore, y'all. Eddie's not even playable because he's not even David Arquette anymore. Shocking truth revealed. We did it. Yeah, best Eddie. Don't you forgetty. I might need an SSX break. It was insane. In the membrane. This game just has like insane 7-up placement. And Biff Naked. That's right, DNL. Ten times? Me get 10 times? Me get 3 times? Oh, the true talent, you're right. What a legend. Super Uber. Monster Bubbler. Sounds like a Pokemon. Wow, that was rude. I lost the Super Uber. I'm not raging about it. I'm not raging about it. Birds. We go right to the final round. Casually, yeah. I just got a new graphics card. I couldn't even play this yesterday. I'm pretty excited. You are. You're the best. Why'd you put it in quotes? You put the wrong thing in quotes. I don't like how this run's going. The 44-7 is like really intimidating. Oh my god. Well, I can't wait to play it. I don't like all the challenges in this game. It's too much. I need a simpler time. I should quit. I'm gonna take a break from this.